So children, page number 67, C part. Given below are the usual and comparative form of the adjectives. You have to write all the three forms of the adjectives. One has been done. Okay, so few words are given and we have to write all three forms of adjectives. Okay, suppose bright is given first one. It is bright, brighter, brightest. Okay, now second, large is given. Large is a positive degree, original form, usual form of adjective. So you will write large here. Okay, first column you write large, then larger. See, I told you it is ending with E, so we'll simply add R and ST. Remember? So large becomes larger, largest. Okay, now second, warmest. So it is which form? Superlative form. See, warmest, it is already given, superlative form. And what you have to write? Warm. So positive form will be warm and comparative form will be warmer. Okay, so it becomes warm, warmer, warmest. Now next, wider. It is the comparative form. We will write it here in comparative form. Now what will be the positive form of wider? Wide, W-I-D-E, wide. And the superlative form, widest, W-I-D-E-S-T, widest. Okay, next is tiny. It is the positive form, original form. And I told you when there is Y, we remove Y and we add I-E-R in comparative and I-E-S-T in superlative. So what it becomes? Tinier, T-I-N-I-E-R. Tinier and T-I-N-I-E-S-T. Tiniest. Okay. Next is near. Again, this is a original form, positive form. So we will make it nearer here. N-E-A-R-E-R. Nearer. And superlative, N-E-A-R-E-S-T. Nearest. So like this children you have to write. Okay. Next is tidy. Okay. Let me write this also. T-I-D-Y. Tidy becomes T-I-D. We remove A-Y and we add I-E-R. Tidier and tidiest. T-I-D. Remove Y and we add I-E-S-T. And it becomes tidiest. Okay. Got it? Now, sadder. So, sad, sadder, saddest. Okay. Okay. So, with this, I want to tell you one more thing, children, that in some adjectives, the last letter is doubled. Okay. As you see the example now, sad. Okay. So, in sad, when you write the sad word here, so when you have to make the comparative and positive form, you will double the letter. Okay. So, sad becomes S-A-D-D-E-R, sadder. Okay, D is doubled. And here also, saddest, S-A-D-D-E-S-T. So, some of the adjectives, we double the last letter. If one more example, if I give hot, hot, hotter, hottest. So, in this, can you see here? Okay, I'll tell you like this only. Hot, hotter, H-O-T-T-E-R, hotter, see, T is doubled. And hottest, H-O-T-T-E-S-T, hottest. So, here also you see that the last letter is doubled. So, in some cases, the last letter is doubled in case of comparative and superlative form of degree. Next is fast. So, fast is fast, faster, fastest. Many, many, more, most. Okay, I repeat, many is this a positive, more comparative, and most superlative. Many, more, most. Greatest is given. So what will be in the first column? Great, greater, greatest. Okay, great, greater, greatest. Worse. So worse will be, as I already told you the example, bad in positive form. The first column you will write bad, B-A-D, bad. In second column, that is of comparative form, you will write worse, W-O-R-S-E, worse. And in third column, that is superlative form, you will write worst, W-O-R-S-T. So, bad, worse, worst. Okay. Now, D1, fill in each blank with the correct form of the adjective given at the end of the sentence. One has been done for you. Okay. First one is given. The rose is the dash of all flowers. Now see children, the is given, and I told you now that the we find in superlative case. okay. So here, and of all flowers, it is a comparison among all the flowers, not just two but all the flowers. So it will be superlative degree, okay. The rose is the prettiest, prettiest is already given. Second one is the mango is one of the dash fruits. Again, the is there, okay. And fruits means it is talking among all the fruits, so it will be which form? Superlative form. So sweet becomes sweetest. S-W-E-E-T-S-T. Sweetest. Okay. Third. The bullet trains of Japan are very dash trains. Now see here, there is no comparison, okay, of bullet train. It is simply talking about the bullet trains of Japan. It is not comparing with anyone else, okay. So we will take the original form. There is no comparison, so take the original form. So it will be fast. The bullet trains of Japan are very fast trains. Fourth one. This lake is very dash and full of fish. Again, we are simply talking about this lake. We are not comparing this lake to any other lake. So we will take the original form, that is deep. Fifth one. These stories are dash than, okay, any that I have read. Again, I read it. These stories are dash than any that I have read. Now I told you that in comparative form there is always the word than, okay. Now you see the word than here. So it is a comparison between the stories that I have read and this story. So this is a comparison. So we will use funnier, okay. Funny becomes funnier. F-U-N-N-I-E-R. Sixth one. This road is the dash way to the station. Now see, the word is there, okay. The article is there. I told you the article will always be before the superlative form. So this road is the shortest way to the station. It is a comparison among all the ways, okay. So this road is the shortest. S-H-O-R-T-E-S-T. Shortest. Seventh one. Raman's house is dash to the school than mine. Now word than is there, so which form will be there? Comparative form. So we'll make it closer. One of the dash conquerors were Genghis Khan. Okay. So here the article is there, so the cruel will become cruelest. Now the L will be repeated, doubled, okay. C-R-U-E-L-L-E-S-T. C-R-U-E-L-L-E-S-T. We'll double the last letter. Ninth. The dash children sang and danced all day. No comparison is there, only simply we're talking about the children. So happy children. And tenth one, this is the, again you find the word the. This is the dash time of the day and you will have to wait if you want to speak to the manager of the shop. So this is the busiest time of the day, okay. Among all the time of the day, this is the busiest. So comparison among all the times of the day, okay. So busy becomes busiest. B-U-S-I-E-S-T. Okay children. So I hope it is clear to you. Just go through the chapter and complete all the exercises that is given in your book. Thank you.